Tensai's got experience. He's got international experience. 6'7", or 8", about 360. So Tensai won't, well, look at that. Look at Ryback just pop up. Tensai will not be intimidated. In my estimation, Michael.
Well, Ryback doesn't look like he's intimidated either.
Well, nothing's going to intimidate Ryback. But
seems to enjoy the physical contact.
I'm not so sure the great Oklahoma National Guard could intimidate Ryback.
And what do you make of what happened when we went off the air on Raw last week? CM Punk kicking Mick Foley in the stomach, and then he turned around to see Ryback staring at him.
Power slam. I saw a look on CM Punk's face, Michael, that I've never, ever seen before. That's what I can recall. I thought about it all week.
Ryback looked like he was going for a belly-to-belly, and Tensai, there it is, that big meat hook clothesline.
Looked like a Stan Hansen lariat, knocking down a 360-pound man.
Again, that's a 360-pound man who runs into another clothesline.
A debilitating clothesline. Ryback remains undefeated. When you are a human being that can beat a 360-pound man with a clothesline, watch this. Bam! Slumber knocker variety. And then we saw this power slam. Now that's a 360-pounder going a full revolution. And boom, what impact! That'd be about a 15-yard penalty and an ejection. But it's a victory here. Wow.
Ryback remains undefeated here on Monday Night Raw, and as our social media ambassador Larry King says, I don't know what Ryback is, but he's not human. Those are the words of Larry King tweeting for us here tonight on Raw.